What's up everyone, Nekochibi here, and I'm back to playing Splatoon. So we're on the next area. Let's hope I can find these things faster than the last one. Is there one down here? I don't know if that's a yes or no. Yes, there is. No, I can't do that. Of course I can't. Alright, let's try to get there. Spinning spreader. Hunt time waits for no squid. Alright, sure. A circus like area? Interesting. Go away. Ah! Ugh, oh, that already sounds weird. Oh, that's right, this thing paints. Alright. Can I reach that? Not from here. Shoot. I want it. I need the freaking points, or I guess money. Yeah. What's that? Armor. Oh wait. Shoot. Guess he didn't see me. I want that. Gah, missed. Ooh. Interesting. I gotta wait. Oh, wait. Can I get that? Yes, I can. No! Ah. Did not see that earlier. No! Man, I lost everything. Come here. Aha, uh-huh. That's what that was. Of course it was. Oh, don't go off the edge. Can I? No. Wait. Oh. Come on. No. There you go. What's up here? Hello! Bye! Well, I don't have to look for anything else anymore. No! Probably should've. I missed money. I didn't reach him. Of course I didn't. Why would it? Where do I have to go now? Down. Money? No. Ooh, shoot. Might as well. Whoops. Checkpoint. Balloons! Oh, what is that? Teacups? Cool. They start moving only when I'm around it? Okay. Go away. Key? I want this balloon first. Now just wait. It's, I was just thinking to go to the next area. Checkpoint. Of course. You know what? In the background, we're underground, right? It's weird. Actually, no, it's not, because that's where the Arcturians are. What am I saying? Well, speaking of them. Excuse me? Mind your own business? Looks like it. Hey, is that fish? What's up, buddy? Bonus. It's upside down. Hello, can you hear me? Hello? Yeah. I don't think it works that way. You're holding that upside down. Oh, Agent 1 on the new Squidby Splatoon reporting in. Of. Not on. Agent 2 also reporting in. We got an SOS from Captain Cuttlefish. Are you Agent 3? Don't worry. We're new support team. We're your support. Oh my god, I can't read. We're your new support team. Yep, we're taking over for the Captain. Well, we're gonna try. We gotta hurry, or the captain is a good, sushi. Let's roll Agent 3. Okay. Boom. It's Black Friday every day at the Booyah Base Ultra Mega Hypercell. Every deal is a doorbuster. If you want to be the freshest squid in Inkopolis, you cannot miss this incredible opportunity. Let's just keep Captain Cuttlefish and the Great Satfish. And now I go back. Where'd this go to? Another one. So, Propeller Lift Fortress. Spin to win. Ayy! Spin to win! Where's the Zat Fish? Hiding as always. So I think we need to go up from here. Up is the only way we can go, huh? Alright. Which means... Yep. In here, money. Max. Can't paint those. This is very interesting. Ah! Mm. No! I didn't even jump, man. Alright. Oh wait. Just in these boxes. What are you hiding? Nothing. Armor. Nope. Not even. Ugh, that's a lot of Octo ink. Yeah, it is. That's what this is for. I see armor. What else? Two boxes. What was the point of it going so high up? These guys. Yeah, man, these are annoying. Is there anything else over here? No, 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 okay. Hmm. There it is. It's so close to it though. Ah! No, come back! Jeez, how far can this thing go? I'm pretty sure I can still shoot it from. No, I can't. Oh, barely made it. I didn't hit him. There we go. Money. Give me my money. Okay, that's the rest. And then there's more armor. Where's the box? Have I missed it? No. Well, actually, I don't even know, because sometimes I don't think I miss it, and I do. Up we go. Money, money. Oh, water. Wait. Ooh. Hmm. Not too high. Does it reach or no? Well, I guess I have to shoot that, huh? Quiet. Too quiet. I agree. Oh, there we go. Here they come. Yeah. Balloons. Two more. Big guy. All in a day's work. Uh-oh. Can I not get up there? I can't. Oh no. Too much. Be quick with this one. Which means that should be the map. Or the blueprint. No! Oh my god. I had it! Man, I had it. to be... No? Don't ink my platform. Okay. Slowly make my way over there and hopefully I don't fall this time. There we go. This is a safety net. Okay, I didn't need it. Is that it? Click it and onward. Two of them? Where? I wish I could see from here, but I can't. That's one. That's the other one. Ah! Okay, fine. I didn't think that'd actually come down. Whoa! Actually, I don't even know why I didn't think of that. What the heck? I'm a bad aiming today. Or I have bad aiming today. What are you wearing? Yep, it's a launch pad. Don't want it yet. That's what it was in there. And here's armor. Oh, whatever. I already shot them. Here we go. Here's that fish. Okay, before the Great Turf War, there were amicable relations between the Inklings and the Octorians. They couldn't have dreamed that rising sea levels would force them to battle fiercely over the remaining territory. You know, you're pretty alright, Agent 3. Okay, thank you. So is everything down here? Wait, aww. Let me go get this one. And I'll fall down. Yep. Boop. There it is. Shit. Which one's this one? Tumbling Splatforms, a Tentacle of Fate. Ooh, this looks cool. This is one of the last stages, but oh well. Doesn't say I have to go to a specific order. Look at that platform go. Keep spinning. Anything here? No. Honey. Some money on there? No. Ah. What's in here? Ooh, armor. Oh, that thing? Ooh. Go away. Nothing else there, right? So far it doesn't look like it. Probably wait. Nope, I'm not gonna be able to do this. Oh, barely. Shit. Turn. Back. Nope. Just missed a little spot, man. Oh, I didn't see him drop a bomb. I didn't even hear it either. Around there? Yep. Or I believe so. Could be missing something. But I wouldn't know. Oh, wait. Man, this whole place is just insane. Ah. Found you. Climb through these and it's that fish. Oh, man. This will be three. See how this goes. Go away, you. Ooh. No, don't want to do that. Just do this. There we go. Huh, thought I didn't wouldn't make it. Well, I did. Bloop. Okay, is the big fluffy one providing shelter for the little fishy one? Or is the little fishy one manipulating a big fluffy one? We may never know. From the way the one in the shop acts, it's manipulation. Nice, at this rate you'll save the great Zatfish in no time. Yeah. Okay. Well, I did 3 stages, so that's where I'm gonna stop here. But I'll be back with the rest. So thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye.